Hey guys, what's up? So hopefully you just watched part one of the Laurent's death drop, is what I think I called it. And so now I'm gonna actually show you what I showed you in that video was basically the basics of how I learned it. So I learned it like that, and then I just leaned back farther. But then I realized when I switched to the flight 45 highs. You can't do that because there's a strap that goes over your shoelaces, and you go like this, and you can't even bend down like that. But I can in these shoes, and that's why I was just showing you the basics. If you had didn't have like exactly those flight 45 highs or whatever, but so I will switch into those shoes because these shoes are. More stability. Like, okay, so when he does the spin, like I've worked up to that because I think it's a really cool move. But you can't go very far doing that in these shoes because your toe just can't support you physically. Unless you like have a really strong toe. But you know, most people don't really have really strong toes. So they invented shoes. Yeah. All right. So with these shoes, they have a strap on them. Right here, wait. Right here, they have a strap on them. And they're good for stability. And they're just basketball shoes, but they're really good for dancing, I think. And the twins wear them. And Larry actually switched to these because he was wearing the SC2s, I think. And they're black and gold. Like, the gold's like the lettering right here. And it's like red on the side. You guys know what I'm talking about, I'm pretty sure. He wears them in a lot of his videos. But I think now in his newer videos, they're all wearing the wolf gray or something like that. Flight 45s, they're really cool looking. But besides that, we're gonna get to the actual drop. Okay, so with this drop, you need to be able to do the first thing I taught you, which was like that. And pretty much anyone can do that, you're just sitting down. But with this one, you're more of like fall, you're more of like falling, because when Laurent does his thing. I'll just show you an example. When Laurent's doing his thing, he goes up, he goes, and gets back up. And then, yeah, that's right. I did something amazing. And everyone's just like, whoa, too much. Too much to handle. Yeah, so this drop is going to take a while to learn, so don't be upset if you don't get it the first time. I mean, don't even be upset if you fall. Like, the first time I went, I was like, yeah. Oh, it was just. Oh, it's just done. Oh, it's done for the day. Couldn't do it anymore. And then I realized, you don't have to go all the way down. You literally can just sit on your shoes right here. So you just sit on your shoes. Yep, right? Just sit on your shoes. Woo! And again, that's a variant of what I did with those shoes where I went down and was like this. Can't do it in these shoes because they don't work like that. But these shoes have really good stability. Like, you remember his famous move where he always goes like that, or I guess he's more like that. Well, sorry, that. You know, it's just that move, and it's pretty cool looking because it's like an illusion where his leg's over here, but it's really like there, or something like that. So. Also, be able to come back up. If you can go down in that down drop thing, that's great. Can you? But the question is, can you get back up? And once you get back up, that's the real dramatic part, because everyone can probably just go like that, and then they're just like, most people just like there's that one move, they go boom, 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 but they can't like they have to get up using some other thing. This is just pure leg strength. And core, so leg strength and core. So you go down. I'll try to do it slow, but it's like down, 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 down. Do it sideways, like this. Down, 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 down. Sit on your shoes. Sit on your shoes. You are sitting on your shoes. You are never off of your shoes. Whenever you're going, going. Sit on your shoes. Don't even go all the way back, because then you're not gonna be able to come back up at all. Like this is a bad example. Ooh. Because that doesn't look very cool when you go down and you're just stuck there. So, go about, like, this, like, when I go down
this way, far away from the ground,
not that bad. But you need to be able to come back up. And when you come back up, don't just stand back up. Try to do it the way he does it, which my legs hurt so much from doing this move. But whenever he goes down, he goes down, 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 down. And then he goes, well, that was not a very good example, but he goes like, I guess it doesn't really matter, but if you want to make it like really dramatic, just try to be like leaning back as far as possible, because that kind of looks like you're like, oh gosh, whoa, I don't know, something like that. That's probably stupid, but yeah, shoes help too. Make sure to get some shoes that you can be really sturdy in. Like, you remember that Michael Jackson movie where he goes, hee hee, or whatever? I can do this for a long time. And that's one of the moves that, you know, when he's always like, I can't do it, but he always like, lays like this, and he like brings his leg down. He's like on this part of his shoe the entire time, and it, I can't figure out how he's doing it, because it hurts my leg every single time I do it. But he's basically just his legs up in the air, and it's really cool looking. So, hopefully you guys understand this tutorial, and I'll do it again, and it's just down. And then, also, try to have your legs, don't have them like far apart. Try to have them kind of close, because whenever he does his, he's always facing this way, you see his shoes, and you just see him go up, down, and go back up. Now that, if you saw that right there, I used my back. Now the first time I did it, I was going to do it really fast, and I went, bam, and I hit my back, and I like, I didn't break it, but it really freaking hurt. And, yeah, you don't want to have that happen to you. But you can use your back a little. I don't want to say it entirely. That's why I said don't go all the way down. It can look really impressive if you hit your back, though, but don't, like, make it obvious. So just, like, boom, up, like that. So try to use your back if you want. Don't injure yourself. Be safe and be smart about this when you're doing the drop. Maybe a really impressive move, but it's not impressive when you're like, you just break your back or something like that. Like, that would really suck if you had a dance and you were just like, yeah, dance, with it, boom, and you're just out. Yep. So, hopefully you guys enjoyed this tutorial, and tell me if you want me to do any more tutorials of like, the twins or Larry, of all of his stuff. I think someone wanted me to do, correct me if I'm wrong, but I think someone, one of my subscribers, wanted me to do his, like, down thing, or whatever, like his new move that he always does. He's always going, boom, boom, boom. That's not that hard to do either, if anyone wants it on that, but, yeah, I think that's pretty much it. Thank you guys for watching. Hopefully this helps you a little more with Laurent's drop. And if you can't get it perfect, just keep trying. Like, I was tired one day, and I wanted to do it. You just gotta be persistent. You just gotta do it once. And then keep doing it, and then keep doing it. And sometimes I'll drop, and my legs will be above this. That's actually not that bad, because it helps me get up easier. But if your legs hit the ground, that's totally fine. Just make sure you can come back up and make it look cool. Alright, that's pretty much it. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing and liking and commenting. And telling me all these different things I could do to improve or add stuff or do something with my freestyles. It really helps a bunch. And thank you for watching. Peace.